Hello guys and gals, and welcome to another episode of Pokemon Godra. We stopped right here last time. Yep, right here. Here we have Yulo, Lib, Chad, and well, Sorcha guys just walk to the right now. So now he's in my agent. Yes, you. Isn't it great to be out in the wilderness with wild Pokemon? Huh. Never thought of it. There it is. Camper John. Still without the gate. And of course he has a beach. Why not? Just another shot. I dare you. Wow. I actually predicted that. Shadowfall, Eastern Metal. Metal as in like the person that makes those weird vanilla cookies. Just like I thought there was a Pokemon there. Let's see what appears in these grasses at night. Oh.
Demon!
Bitch, does it work? No. Of course not. Why would it? It's Pokemon. Animation/graphics. Okay, doesn't seem to be much off there. Let's see this little status.
My Pokemon can see the future.
Oh, it's a psychic type. Of course you did. You're a psychic. Wait, no. Hello. To me, from personal experience, I went, well, actually not personal experience, but from what I've heard, most psychics you see in the real world are just scams looking for money. Wait, is that just rock from the sea?
Oh!
Oh, thank God, a trainer. Please help me. My Pokemon is hurt, I can't travel far with it. Here. Oh, you don't have it? Oh, dear. Oh, I don't. Let's go get that nice... Let's go get that kind man approach. There's nothing better than a strong bug type. That's what I was thinking. Yes, sir. We need a potion. I forgot about that. I'm pretty sure Brittany, you did too. But yeah, I can't speak for you. Only you can speak for me. Kurt should be done with our potion. Don't worry, man, I'm coming. You wanna know? You wanna know something? I wanna have a positive one. Not like the others. What does that mean? Everyone's good in their own way. Oh, okay. Are there any bow ties in here? Nope. We're the same. Krafted! Yes, we're finally in Shadowfell. Where is Shadowfell? Oh, what's up, bro? All this debris is for riders in Shadowfell. We can't get past the road. I can see that. Shadowfell, the city in the shade. Citizen, Shadowfell's. Oh, now. Isn't that a bummer? That's right, man. I disappeared before your very eyes. I can do it. I would like to rest my Pokemon. They're very tired. We're done very good. Run, boy, run! Careful, friends. settle down or whatever it is. Wow, that's pretty short. I'm supposed to see what the person in this house has got. Oh, that seems like a good idea. Settle down, this is something from a way of the national defense at the beginning of the last war. Most of all, you signed up for a military. Settle down, home of peace. Nickel. Why is it pop? This settle down is still, but it took quite a beating during the last war. Which is my opinion, if you ask me. Go on, orphans. What? Why are we not welcome? Hello? Hello, my name is Mr. Chessy. I run the Settle Town. How do I get to it? What? No. What? No. How? Oh, there we go. Very nice. Very nice. Just checking. Ooh, we have our very own Pokemon egg. Wonder what it is. I'm sorry. Hello, how's it coming going? It's a tough trip back, isn't it? Why hello there, would you like me to get one of your Pokemon? Sure. You know what? Yulo here knows, turn. There, Yulo looks a lot happier and pretty good now. What is this? So those are the Pokemon eggs. But obviously they're not. Simple one eggs look like Yoshi eggs. Sorry. Maybe you can keep it that way. Gosh, there's simply a piece. I don't know why it just does. Go there. So there's a door. Being a good person is important. Even your Pokemon. Travel to Violet City, this is the Pokemon Tower. It was originally designed just to hold the final resting places of Pokemon. But after the Great War, it became home of both humans and Pokemon. It was meant to be a symbolic, where people and Pokemon live and die together. I actually already saw it before you finished the series. Hello, welcome to the Pokemon Center. Will you restore your tired Pokemon to full health? Would you like to rest your Pokemon? Yes, I would. Okay, I'll take the Pokemon for a few seconds. Thanks for waiting. Restore your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. So then, I guess that'll be the end of the episode. And I think off-screen, I'll try doing some training on those trainers out there, and then just straight-up training my own Pokemon. And next episode, we'll be heading on to Route 4. So, let's pray. Lordy Lord, thank you for the stand. Thank you for allowing us to come to this oh-so-peaceful town. Nestle. Thanks for watching.